Every which way.
This reunion is serious family business. They're electing a new leader of the Van Pelts, and all signs indicate that it's going to be me.
You don't want me there to share your big night?
Proxy, please understand. Everyone there is going to be a witch.
Maddie, you have got to get him out of here. If he leaves, I leave. You can't leave.
No! Well, then I guess we're staying.
And the leader of the prestigious Van Pelt Coven is... Ursula.
What?
I'm Ursula! I'm Ursula! I'm Ursula! I'm Ursula! Well, I guess since I'm up here, I might as well give a little speech. Oh my goodness, I don't have anything prepared. What it means to me, a Van Pelt, by Ursula Van Pelt. V is for...
What it means to be a Van Pelt is that you're a thieving destroyer of lives.
You have some nerve showing your face here, Jake Noboa.
You all tore my family apart, and I couldn't think of a better time to return the favor. I mean, the gang's all here, right?
You wouldn't.
Please, I'm more powerful than all of you. So, this is your daughter. Perfect. You took my daughter away. How about I make yours disappear?
No! No!
Who did that?
I did.
A canard. I knew I smelled something foul.
What is everyone looking at?